Hey, Gotti. 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 Hey.
We're here in Ida, Michigan at the Ida Christmas Festival. Apparently has one of the largest Christmas parades in the entire country. About 2 hours long. Let's check it out. Got a game trailer. Looks like they have Xbox and Wii and PlayStation in there. Elephant ears and corn dogs. Detroit mini donuts. Oh wow, check out that ice sculpture. It's pretty cool.
Back up here to get
today they have a drawing for free CBD. So Ida's just a small town, as they refer to it as, like a too light town. They have a bunch of little vendors and crafts and dogs. It's literally the entire main street. Slowly but surely people are showing up. Closer to 7 o'clock, we're gonna have to find a place to sit. Well, not sit, probably stand and watch this 2 hour parade in the frigid north cold. Oh dear, the holidays are here. You can get your bath remodeled. Excuse me. Oh look, a McDonald's tent. Stuffed pizza, French bread pizza, ice cold drinks, get it here. Good old Americana.
Isn't that copyright infringement?
Well, I was gonna talk to you guys, but anyways, good old Americana. How nice of Santa Claus to come here directly and set up a temporary zoo hosted by the Veterans Outreach. We have goats and llamas, alpacas, not llamas. Hi, buddy. Oh, never mind. I low-key hope one spits at Rachel. Hi there. Oh,
but yeah, they look different in the face a little bit.
Yeah, the ears are different. The fur type is different. Llamas are twice as thick. The ground is wide. With power you go.
Perils tonight. Stay at your throat. You know, I just gotta say, I love this festival already.
Exactly.
And everybody else is nice to her too.
Right.
But they don't joke. That's just how she acts as well.
Oh, okay.
She acts like a normal employee.
Right.
The Grinch has a police escort. What did you do? They have carolers. Carolers. Christmas in Ida. Now we wait for the parade. For 2 hours, we gotta find something to do. I'm not saying that we're gonna go to the tavern and drink, but we're probably gonna go to the tavern and drink. See you guys soon.